We are in for a hot and steamy start to the work week by this afternoon, reaching a high of 96 degrees, but it's going to feel much warmer once you factor in the humidity. We'll have those real fun numbers around 105 degrees in some spots, so if you do have to work outdoors, make sure to hydrate and stay smart, and just keep an eye out for your neighbors. So dry this morning with high clouds streaming in here and there. More of the same across much of the southeast, all thanks to sinking air associated with high pressure, and that will stay in control throughout much of the week, leading to hot and humid conditions with highs and the 90s. But we'll see some changes by the end of the week until next week with a cold front getting closer. That's going to lead to an increase in rain chances and a slight dip in temperatures. But for now, highs reaching the 90s with real fill numbers and the 100s. Also, a better chance for scattered rain by Wednesday and Thursday.